Bean's here tonight.
How'd that happen?
Don't know. Destiny?
More like dumb luck.
Let's go find him.
Excuse me.
See you around.
You know.
No, but I want to.
I just missed her.
She said she'd be at the usual place.
Thanks.
Sorry about that. Now, who'd you say you were looking for?
Here goes. Making a wish?
Maybe I was. I was hoping that tomorrow I can tell my sister. She'll be so mad, knowing I hid it from her.
Yeah, don't worry. I'll take the blame for you. You know, you should ask for something bigger. These are wish-granting fireworks, like in the stories.
Stories, huh? The Sea who fulfill their focus. They become crystal and gain eternal life.
Would help if they gave you some clue about what you're supposed to do. We'll figure this thing out. You will never be one of those monsters.
So what will I be? A crystal?
Yesterday at the store, I got us something. I don't know much about jewelry, but I hope you like it. I will stand by you, no matter what happens. I'm yours forever. Sarah. My one, my only. Will you marry me?
Yes.
She said yes!
Gotta love these fireworks. They granted my wish.
Your wish?
Before I asked you to marry me, I wished that you would say yes.
Then maybe they'll grant mine, too.
What's that?
To have the courage to tell Lightning that I've become a Lassie.
Hey, our engagement is way bigger news. Oh, man, I can't wait to see her face. She'll be my new sister.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Snow?
Yeah. What? That was close.
Just you and me.
Snow.
Sarah!
Is this for real?
This must be Lake Brescia. Well, I guess we fell from up there, and the lake turned to crystal?
Help me out here. I mean, did the Foul Sea do this? How in the world did we end up here?
How should I know?
We're alive. How?
Sarah! No one survives a fall from that high. Not without a miracle. Sarah saved us!
Sarah, listen. It's all your fault, Chica.
Hey, 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 hey! Watch out!
How did I still?
You used magic. You used the power of Lassie. Fausti curses. We're Lassie now.
So we really are Lassie. Looks like it. You too?
Yep. Right here.
Okay.
Lassie to the last.
Why me? I don't even know you! Will you have to go and attack that thing? Leave me alone! It's your fault. It's your fault, my... You could have. All of this is your and Sarah's fault!
Watch it!
Sorry.
Everything is gonna be all right. You'll see. Come on. Off we go.
See, huh?
Yep. We're all playing for Team Pokemon.
Hey.
Okay, if we don't know our focus, how do we complete it?
I think I saw it.
Saw what?
That is how a focus comes down, people. The Fauci, they don't spell it out with clear-cut instructions. All you get is a hazy glimpse.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you know, that's what they say. You know, legends and all. Legends. Yeah.
Did you see anything?
It's all kind of foggy, but I saw this big, towering.
What? Wait a minute. Hold on now. Do we all have the same dream?
Ragnarok.
So, we all saw the same dream. We all heard that same voice.
Mm-hmm. You mean that was our focus? But how are we supposed to know what to do from that?
Mm-hmm. That's the tricky part. The dream's the only hint the Fauci gives us. Figuring out what to do with it, that's our job.
Okay. We're pulselessy, right? Enemy's a cocoon. So, does that mean that our focus is... Are we supposed to...
Save her.
Say what?
Our focus is to protect Cocoon.
Really? Okay. And why's that?
Sarah told us. Let's do it. We're all in this together. I'm gonna look for Sarah. She ought to be nearby.
I'll come too! Wait!
Jeez. That boy can't stay still.
Really?
Ha!
makes us stronger, doesn't it? Just to stop us from putting it to good use.
We fight it! Ragnarok! That's the reason we're Lassie. To stop it. To keep Cocoon safe.
Yeah, why don't you give us one reason to believe that? One reason.
Sarah. She said to protect Cocoon. And then she turned to Crystal. That's the proof right there. She completed her focus. That means ours is to save Cocoon. Sarah's Fauci was the same as ours. Our focus has got to be the same. We were chosen to be Guardians. To defeat Ragnarok. It makes sense.
What the hell it does? You're grasping at straws, son. Post-Fauci are Cocoon's enemies. We just got recruited by one of them. If I were a betting man, I'd put us on the other side.
So Sarah's an enemy too? Well, I don't buy it. We have the power to save Cocoon if we work together and carry out our focus.
The Fauci took Sarah from us, and you want to help it? Whose side are you on?
Freeze! Place your hands behind your heads! You fall off the purge train?
Maybe.
Are you talking back to me? Huh?
Nice gun.
Get this over! Freeze!
Thought they'd be tougher than that. This guy's a psychom, yeah? Supposed to be cream of the crop.
Yeah, but psychom's an anti-pulse task force. They haven't fought a war in centuries. Bunch of rookie troops swinging around overpriced toys.
So, from what you're telling me, sounds like a regular old soldier has got more training than special forces.
Nothing for us Lassie to be afraid of.
Cut the crap. Their grunts might be green. But SCI-COM's elites are cold-blooded beasts. They hit the field and it's game over.
Uh-oh. Then let's run away. Ciao!
Hey, wait! What's a man to do?
doesn't
first? Anybody's guess.
I'm Neil.
Zaz, Catchroy. Good to meet you. It's not right. My kids have to get dragged into this.
I'll keep the kids out of trouble.
Problem with that is, you're one of them.
Hey.
Trying to take on the Post Foul Sea. That was our first mistake. We should have left it to the Sanctum.
Hey!
Why not? I mean, we've counted on the Sanctum's Foul Sea for food, water, everything we've needed since the time we were born.
But you still helped us do it. Why is that? Gotta be something.
There might have been. Not so sure anymore.
What?
Thank you.
This is goodbye.
Lightning! You're just gonna leave her?
SCICOM will be here soon. If they find us, we're all dead. You think Sarah'd want that? You think you know how she feels?
If I leave her, then I'll never know. We'll be fine. I can handle anything they throw at us. No one will die. I'll protect Sarah. And Cocoon.
Does she look protected to you?
I can save her!
What can you possibly do?
Whatever it takes!
Poor me. You two are hopeless. You just can't admit it. You want to stay as much as he does.
Stand back!
Stay sharp.
Want to help Sarah too. But without tools, we could be digging for days. The army's on our trail. So for now, we gotta keep moving. For now.
So I just abandoned her and saved myself?
What about your focus? What happened to banding together and saving the world? Isn't that what you promised? Now you want to forget it all and die right here? Snow, you're nothing but talk.
Lightning! I'll do whatever it takes. I'll finish this focus and keep Sarah safe. That's my promise.
Great job so far.
Stay out of trouble.
Mm-hmm. You too.
Get going. Later.
Okay.
Snow.
Save it for next time, kiddo. You get left behind.
But...
It's okay, Hope. Light'll take care of you. We'll meet again.
Yeah. Count on it.
Get you out of there.
Count on it.
I'm not happy about leaving the kid on his own, but we gotta keep moving.
Thank you.
Just stay out of my way.
Yeah.
looks operational.
Thank you.
to them cruisers.
They must be hunting down Purge survivors.
I hope everyone made it out okay.
So do I. But nowhere is safe for them now. Damn it! Just cause they shared a neighborhood with a Falsi. They get treated like Pulse-tainted rats.
People really hate Pulse, don't they?
Not hate. Like fear. Tens of millions of people, all scared of Pulse boogeymen. They'd be shaking in their beds every night if they knew that Lassie like us were around.
But they purged that entire town.
It's crazy, I know. But the Sanctum Falsi did nothing to stop it. Up until now, Eden's always stepped in. Correct their errors in judgment. Guess humans aren't worth the effort. Figure they'll let us just kill each other off.
Lassie are not human.
Listen, you! That's enough! We're still alive. That's something.
What?
Where is it?
I don't know.
There! They're sealing off the area. They're trying to trap the stragglers. We gotta get moving before we're caught in the net.
I'm too old for this.
Huh? How high is this thing?
I don't think I'm gonna make it.
To become a crystal, I mean.
You're gonna complete your focus?
Maybe. If I knew what it was. Yeah, I probably don't want to know.
Hey, Lightning. Did Sarah say anything to you about her focus?
Nothing.
You know what? She probably didn't want to worry you.
Or she just... didn't think she could trust me.
Oh.
Ha!
magic. I don't think it's the same as the sea stuff.
Thank you.
Wow.
Stay close.
I want to look around.
Oh,
Come on, hop to it, let's go. Yeah, knowing our luck, it's probably missing an engine.
You shouldn't be so negative.
And you shouldn't get your hopes up.
Thank you. The twin sisters. I gotta hand it to you for taking them down. But don't gloat just yet. Might come a time you wish you'd let them end it. And made things easy.
More of you, huh?
He's a lessee. Take him.
Back off.
You want to keep breathing? Shut up and come quiet.
Bring her this way!
Careful now!
Come on!
I'd worry about myself.
On the status of the purge. Just moments ago, the Sanctum announced the successful conclusion of the purge, along with the safe arrival of the cocoon migrants to their new homes on Pulse.
Yes, that is correct. There's no denying the enormity of the strain the purge placed on us all. But given the tens of millions of lives at stake, there truly was no alternative.
Primarch Deisley stood by the move, stressing the necessity of the relocation. When asked about the possibility of future purges, the Primarch remained non-committal, stating only that he would seek counsel with the Falsi Eden and weigh all options before making a decision.
Yeah, that's right. If it makes the Sanctum look bad, it never even happened.
In all the centuries since the War of Transgression, Cocoon has been spared Pulse aggression and prospered for it. It is essential that we maintain this peace. That is the Sanctum's focus. We will continue employing every resource available to combat these threats to the harmony of our society.
Meaning, we'll be running for the rest of our lives.
Hey.
Mm-hmm.
Who is this guy?
I mean, what do they teach kids these days? He's Gallant Dysley, the Sanctum Primarch. Murderer in chief.
According to our Insta poll, nearly 90% of the Coon citizens agree with the Sanctum's handling of the Purge. 70% of respondents said they would also support additional purges were the need to arise.
Let's purge everybody. That'll fix it. Oh, hey.
Points for perseverance.
A Sanctum Foul Sea up close and personal. Cocoon's own light in the sky. Here we go again.
Fly in. We'll lose him in there.
I like this foul sea.
There's more of them.
Oh.